Your pool manual has detailed instructions for setup, but it is sometimes easy to miss something. Here are a few tips for the most important things to watch for. When your pool is on level ground but still looks lopsided, it may have been set up without spreading the bottom and sidewall evenly around the inflated ring. Drain the water until it has less than an inch of water so you can pull the bottom out evenly. If the ring was inflated on a hot sunny day, it may appear to have lost air the following morning if it is cool. Check the valve and do not overinflate. If the ring is completely deflated, it is not necessary to drain your pool to repair the top ring. It will remain stable if unoccupied while repairs are being made. If the last beam will not fit in the joint, raise the last two beams at an angle. This will allow the last beam to slide into the joint. Small tears and holes can be repaired with the dry repair kit that came with your pool. You can also make repairs underwater from inside your pool without draining the water. Even though your site is level, the ground may be sandy, allowing the supports to sink in some areas. Use pressure-treated wood or concrete blocks under the supports. Proper cleanup at the end of the season will keep your pool going for years. Drain the pool using the drain plug adapter provided. First, attach your garden hose to the adapter and put the other end of the hose in the drain or gutter. Remove the drain cap on the outside of the liner and push the drain adapter prongs into the drain plug. The prongs will push the inside drain cap open to let the water drain out. Screw the adapter collar onto the valve to hold it in place. The pool liner must be dried thoroughly. Fold the liner carefully to avoid folds which might deform the air valve on easy set top rings. The filter pump should also be dried thoroughly and stored according to the procedure in your owner's manual. Dry all other parts and apply a thin coat of petroleum jelly to the connections and washers, including the cover seal of the filter pump tower. Store everything in a dry place out of the weather. Please make a selection from the menu to access other troubleshooting and maintenance tips.